kicking off.
Yeah, I think there's already been wrong about that before. It was swinging, so I'm just going to get that up there out of the. Upside down, was it? Upside down. What do you need me to do?
Lift up. Lift up. Oh, how hard is this?
Shoebox. Shoebox.
Yep, we're good. Good work.
Go the shoebox.
Jeez, oh, that was hard. That's what she said.
I'm working up a sweat too.
Oh no.
No.
I'll turn the sound off.
I will. I'll be right.
First one, so a couple more. Bing. Bye, cookie.
Did you get a shot?
Not a shot.
You lose the second one.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, true. But if you don't, if you didn't, then the newbie doesn't win.
Yeah, so it's same. But it has a hollow feeling.
That's why I'm all for the loser. So then there's a grand final. So the two winners would then play.
Hello, press the wrong button.
People so are going to be watching that from home and go, boo! That's hideous!
They will. Stop doing that fucking...
I hope no one's standing behind me.
Oh, shit. Oh, I give up. Yeah, g'day, Marty. Just a club championship playoff here.
Not often.
I tried to zoom in, but...
Don't you know how to zoom in?
No. I tried that, and it made it a selfie.
Oh, you touched the wrong bit on the screen when you did it. What if you did it from the corner? I don't want to fuck it because...
Try it.
Yeah,
top
and
just throw it out.
Oh, no. Oh, get rid of... No, swipe that shit off.
Which way?
No, our way. Yeah, now do it. What if you just touch...
It doesn't... Every time you use it, it's different. They change it every fucking time. It used to work. There's a selfie.
Good evening, viewers.
Maybe you have to do it before it starts.
No, there's going to be a setting. Ooh, that's this button.
I did that before and it ended it. Yeah, no, this is the second
obviously
one.
Finish means to end. It's like when I'm at the movies, Finn.
Ooh.
It doesn't mean that there's someone from Finland coming up. My old foreman plays Finn.
This is Finn plays for Masters as well, I think, in several. I'll tell you what, this could be the quickest
decider ever, yeah.
Hey, And that was the quickest playoff in history. Yeah. Do you want it to be? Quarterfinals is about to be announced. Here we go.
Alright guys, Village
quarterfinals. So Buzz is through and Dave Newby and Stewie Knoll, no good.
So we've got quarterfinal one. We're playing on table 15. Gav Langmaid versus Ryan Daly. Race to two. Number two, Dart Bolton versus Lee Gilpin. Quarterfinal three, Dave Weir versus Matt O'Brien. And much talked about Ken Corelli versus Dave West. Let's have a lead. All the best, all race to two.
Maybe you're back.
Point to break. Oh,
Two quickies.
Yeah, hell. You know when you got to do it, you got to concentrate.
Yeah, that's right.
And for all those viewers wondering why isn't Huey there, he got rorted in the last frame.
Yeah. If you're not good enough, Huey, don't play, mate.
I was in a good group. Nah. Well done to all eight quarterfinalists.
Right.
The winners of the four quarterfinals go through the semi-finals. For those of you to watching. Yeah. And the winners, those taking stats, the winners of the two semi-finals play up in the final.
You look like corn for some reason.
You're good, mate. Alright, good
stuff. Go the Dimmies!
Because this is filming that
time. Top break.
Oh, you still playing,
yeah? Yeah, I'm just going to line. Can you move your balls over there?
Well, you can wait for a match.
What are you doing?
They're still playing around, will we?
Oh, okay.
30 seconds. I had my head right in it, mate.
I think you might have been. One or two points.
I held up the dimmies. Go to
the dimmies.
Yeah, fair plug.
Fair plug. Go to the dimmies. Is he filming that one?
Well,
they're still going. Before we'll go back to the other quarters that have started already. There's a round robin match still going on the other table. So we got Weary, Dave Weir, and Matt O'Brien, and the other one is Dave West and Ken Corelli. He's just potted a yellow. I don't know if he meant to. Yeah.
No, when I saw that. I thought the other way you might go. It was not a lot of food. It would have been unlucky to leave me.
Shot!
He would have been unlucky to leave me with a
That's finished, so we'll kick off the other two quarters. That's the quickest playoff I've ever seen.
Yeah, we must just annihilate his bloke both, so.
Yeah. Alright, where's Chip's lot?
I thought it was in.
All green.
I'm trying to throw up early and leave you guys get lucky against
you
me.
You could have won.
Shuttley.
Good for me.
Thank you.
Yeah. Doc! Oh,
Dave. Yeah, Matt.
What's the call?
Total red.
Can it be more frozen?
For legal reasons, that was somebody else talking.
Three viewers, that's awesome.
Be live.
Sunday night for the grand final.
Is it the Sunday night grand final?
Yeah, yeah. He's playing Aaron Lang at about 7 o'clock.
Yeah.
So rough translation, you in midnight.
Yeah.
Yes.
So we can look forward to your drinking commentary starting at 7?
Correct. Absolutely. No, I'm here anyway.
Are you playing? I didn't disturb. Oh,
no, I'm not playing.
No, but you've committed to filming it.
I just told him. I'm so excited. I'm like,
oh, wait, I'm late.
Yeah,
Could not be prettier, Buzz. Could not be prettier. Yeah. You can only make that prettier by wearing a tutu.
He's still recording.
Yeah.
One viewer. Who's that?
Oh, sorry, I'll lift my Facebook
who's
open.
Who's viewing?
Lana.
Lana.
Who?
Lana.
Oh. Buzz has missed playing the window.
Sorry, Lana, that's good for you to watch it. Sorry. Thank you.
See you, Dave.
So, what's the go? 2 semi finals.
Buzz versus Matty O'Brien.
League
Open
versus
Dave West.
We're making first side. Yeah.
Did you see a game that I won?
The whole game.
One that I won.
Hi, Lana.
Yes. Yeah, just tell me which tables and I'll move the camera.
Yeah, you've got the dark horse, mate.
He smashed me before, I know.
Be careful.
Are you recording yourself?
Yeah, no, it's still going.
Village, Club Championship semi-finals. Brian Daly versus Matt O'Brien. And Lee Gilpin versus Dave West. Again, race to two. Timmy, thank you.
Same two?
Okay. Not, what
do
you
do? No, no, we can do that.
Whoever's easy for you.
I'd love to be able to show my
we're all the same tables.
Just continue
to open
and go back.
You never know.
It's a loop,
but I mean, it'll be there.
See, we're like saying good luck,
mate,
but
you're playing, mate. Yeah, we're Westy. See, we're here. See, mate. Yeah? You're still best in three?
Yeah, sorry. You beat the bloke up high with
thanks for something, you know,
yeah,
Matt, which table do you want?
What?
Some impromptu commentary here. Not a bad two. Might have to waste his first visit here. Paced it well. Really just, you can't get to that difficult ball on the right. Someone you like a little bit developed and then the rest are all available. Doesn't look like you can hit it. It's kind of he's able to cut it. So he's got a free shot. He can play a safe wide if he likes. He can go the air. I don't know if that bet will double. Under the black, so that's really the key. If you knew it would double, we're going to Red will actually double under the black, but it's, he hasn't even got a whole pocket. He has to be very, very precise. It's like
He needs to just avoid the black here and make contact. Hello? Is he playing into the jaws? Oh, he's coming back. Has he killed it? Semi killed. Could he use it to break it? I'd like to hang out of the two, he wants to make the stop. Since B, and now. That's him. Maybe pop one or two more balls and play another safety. Well, his problem is he hasn't got any reds very close to the back to develop it. He was expecting that one to drop. You know what? It might be better off out than in. Thinking about doing here. The problem is he can't play a deliberate foul and not leave him a really good chance of being like this too. Well, now the black looks like a pot. I think we'll see Westy have a crack here. Rather landed on either of the other two reds today, probably. Just didn't say too hard. Buzz, win that frame. Yeah, Buzz won. Buzz is through. Oh, that frame. Oh, I don't know. I wasn't watching. I don't know if he's going to go. He's going to lay it up. Oh, he went through. So it would have been very close to a simultaneous contact on the top there. He had to lift himself on the plate. It's a good shot from me. I don't think he's got the angle to even play the monster screw. Get up inside the black. He might be able to tuck it under. Certainly allowed. Certainly able to move the yellow away from the hole. I don't know if it'll pot, I can't tell from the center. Oh, that's monstrous. He had a lot of focus on his contact on the black and lost sight of where the white was going for a second. Touch the right hand side. Game over now. Eventually.
Yeah, big back, black bear, big black mate, huge.
Is that his opinion, or is that her
opinion?
Is that 1-0? 1-0, 1-0. Is it best of three or five now? That's still best of three, okay.
Who said that?
You with the green band on it.
I didn't drink it.
How do you still do it? It's got the green.
It's not on the back wall.
It's got a green thing around it.
Yeah, I saw it about 1 o'clock.
heel ball.
Still got the thing on it, and it's full.
Maddie's got a pretty easy plan. He just needs to control the white while here. Okay, the red over the side, the yellow in the middle. Very far table. It's a little bit of a dangerous shot on the far table to become black. Just to make sure he avoids these.
You're on my
side. To go across the front or the king inside him. And that was the problem. He played that ball and he was swinging himself for war. He's in trouble now. Looks like Buzzy's giving Maddie some advice on how to get out of the snapper on the far table. That's very sporty. Might call a coaching foul. Yeah, fuck it. He's dropped short on position on that one, and he's more or less smoking himself on the ball that he wanted to be on. Just needs to, yeah, soft screw behind the other yellow, off the yellow you can hit. Looks like a rough shot. Unfortunately, he hit the yellow, he didn't get in behind it. So. Just left an opportunity for the lead here in the middle pocket. Loose one from Lee. Loose is back at the table sooner than he was expecting. Well, I don't think there's any good position to be had. This one.
You can't find your green thing.
Yes. Hard pressed to avoid the cannon on this red. I guess if the cannon is dry, yeah, we cut it. Trying to judge the contact on the red a little bit too much. I'm going to get foolish. Bouncing back with the cuts for Steve. Loaded up with left hand side. Giving him a chance. Too bad. It's dangerous. He's got a couple of cherries to start with here. Buzz has just finished up. Who wants in the grand final?
Buzz. Buzzies? Again?
Yeah.
So we win it or lose?
Yeah. like to not rush that. Yeah, buzzes through the final. It's playing very well. As usual.
Awesome.
Yeah, buzzes through. Sick. Legal. He's trying to pinch the pocket here. Yeah, have enough of it. Oh, here's a really good chance of messing around. Let's go pace. Go pace. Sorry, just coming out in the middle of the table. Be careful.
Money.
Like that.
That's Saturday night.
That's a nice snooker. Putting a lot of pressure on Westy now. And where the red is, you know, even if you can make contact with this player, there's no guarantees you can get the right side. He must be thinking of fouling it, but to see it, just try to make him waste that first visit. So at least he's left with possibly a different play. Is it touchy? Not touchy.
You are?
Yeah. I don't know if you can hear me, I'm just enjoying it.
Well, Lana, it's two village people, you can't be barracking for one.
The village people. She was barracking for in that match.
No, you had a barrack.
He's got a nice angle here. He can do something with the white. Screw it up nice and close. Watch out for the little pocket because you're drawing it. Leave himself a double. If he went any further, it was a kiss. I think it's still on. Another centimetre, that was just sitting. I hope it's okay.
Apology accepted, that's right.
This for a spot in the final against Buzz. This for a spot in the final. Well, you know, this is almost a kiss. Just gotta play it with a little bit on the left hand side and it'll avoid the kiss. He's having a good look at it, so it must be close. He's refused it, actually. Yeah, I guess it wasn't quite natural. He might have hit the far jaw and that could have gone anywhere. Oh, this doesn't look good. He's thrown his cue away in disgust at that one. Very well done, GP. And the final's the best of 37 frames. It'll be coming up real soon.
Is that home, Colin?
Not bad for third division, but
give it a go, second. Thank you.
I'm like, I'm a big,
guys, we've got 2 minutes. Final, Ryan Daly versus Lee Gilpin.
And a race of three.
Come Don's watching this shit.
Or best of five.
Sheepy's going to have a break for a couple of minutes, and then I guess...
Which table are we playing the final on? Do you want to reposition this?
Stay tuned, people. It's coming up soon. Can I move this to the table? So I spoke to one table.
Yeah, I'll restart it so we can zoom in. Are you commentating there?
I love it.
Introduce yourself. And here is Gav. Super commentator and Steve Lloyd Smith.
I didn't know this at the same people to pass. So if, I would have been loitering around that sort of semi umpiring.
Roaming umpires, yes. That's what they do.
Yeah.
If you see my green thing,
I'm roaming for that, and I've got Deb and I've got Tony on the case too. I'm looking for it.
I'd probably put it somewhere stupid.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just go fire it.
Tony said check your view case. Might have put it on your view case.
Doc?
Yeah, but I'll be on my own side, obviously. But
Doc?
But if you need that side, I'm on my own. But I'll be watching it. I'll be watching anyway.
Is it race to
five?
Three.
Best of five.
Race to three.
Three. Best of five. Maths.
I know how the math.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. I forgot that you were in the smart part of the Wednesday team.
We, in Australia, we usually have the best of, like, they've been, I've noticed in some of the cool commentary, they're saying race two, rather like the Yanks do.
The Americans do races two.
Yeah.
Now, the Poms and the Aussies, yeah. Best ofs.
Yeah.
And you know why? The Americans are shit at maths.
Yeah, okay, that could be it, yeah.
And they're dumb, because they can't even pronounce aluminium. Or nuclear.
Aluminum, that's right.
Aluminum or nuclear. Fucking toss spots. Ooh, is that about me?
Okay, the final is...
Are you doing the commentary?
It's best of five, the final. It's Buzz versus Chiefy. So for those of you who don't know,
I'm happy for the special
Brian Daly playing Lee Gilpin as best of five. Or race to three if you're a Yank.
Depends on where you were born.
And this is Gavin Langmaid. Gavin, back on special box. Comments.
Any room in that commentary box there, mate?
Yeah, sure.
Hi.
He's got the headset on. Just
with guest star Nick Dr. Houston.
Yeah, thank you. Welcome.
Welcome all.
The
decent spread, but he's kind of dry.
Good time to commentating. Good enough to win the final. No race three. We stop at three. It's actually a race of three, technically.
His legs are on display. Looking kind of pale. I don't think he gets out in the sun much, Chiefy.
When you stop at three.
That has got a good chance here.
Yeah, one little put yellow down the bottom left.
We've got one little tough yellow that won't go.
But he probably got an open.
Let's have a look at the sooner rather than later of the good players too. If you want to leave that till later on. Can't do it right here, I don't think.
I'm just waiting for the prelims, mate.
I'm happy to leave what do you want? Not too much to shoot at. Probably would have liked to push that yellow a little bit closer to the hole, but this is possibly a little bit more about the right placement than the object ball.
The what?
kiss, you want to go under the red?
21.68 on the get this
one. No pot on here, Buzz. It's just going to be on the right side of that yellow and the table near the red. So it's available to a corner, but there's a couple of reds that are close to it blocking it. It's no dress code because
it's quite a nice one.
That's where he wants the white to be. He's looking at that yellow, taking the yellow in the middle. So unless he can bump one of the reds away, make it easy to get out to the corner. He's got the angle to do it here, it's pretty straight on this yellow. So. It's a dangerous man on the ball, this guy. Is he giving himself a bit of a Chinese swing here? He's got a good angle for this pot to the middle. This is the final. Correct. Best of five frames. This is the first game. This is a big shot. Not an easy one. Subtle but effective, covered the black. Black won't double to the corner either. He's got a bit of insurance. And he needed to move both those balls too. So. It's a double barrel shot. This is slowly starting to gain a bit of an advantage here, Cheeky. That's all you can do in this situation. Keep your opponent off their balls and promote your own. The problem is that Cheapy's not leaving him nothing easy to start with, so he's going to try to produce something a little bit special.
You just spoiled my response.
Of course.
I didn't think so.
Wait until I do.
Cheapy, if you wouldn't mind moving, I'd like to be able to see that.
They've started this fight, but one of us has got to sit out.
Those just
I drew the lowest card.
It is the final of the PSS Australian Blues Green Book Club Championships. And Ryan Daly, and I grew up.
Dino plays.
Frank
Lonsdale.
And
Raj. Little skinny Raj. Looks like a
I don't think he's completely like snookered from this like ball. He might be looking at playing a little swerve here. Or no, he's looking at the angle he needs off the cushion.
Yeah, and we would have made you play with your feet. And still made you play with your
feet. And play with both feet.
You just concentrate on trying to win this.
Okay. Oh, you beat me before.
I did.
You played well. Yeah, any match, but I can't complain.
He's getting to a position where he can start to attack now. Very soon, anyway.
Poor form by me, great form by Lee.
They're not too bad. I like that shot.
I'm annoyed that I'm on Jitter community.
It's okay because he's paced it well. He's the right side. He can do it now.
Good. I like his star player.
He missed it. He's still got some backup, but he needs to get in there at some point pretty soon. Sometime in the next one or two shots.
A little mock rat take out.
Oh, you're playing rat? Okay, that's different.
They're going to walk into this back end.
Be prepared to have a go too, look like where it is.
Thursday finals are going to be really unsettling for the other side. It's going to be full of
wobbies. Lee does play pretty cagey game.
It's a summer one.
Jimmy will be okay.
He's very capable of making an out if he can just land on that thread near the cushion.
It's a great mark.
Yes, that's someone who's been fucking sad.
Safety it is.
Really,
he won't be moving that red from blocking the black though. He really wanted to get his hand there behind the black. He's supposed to play this long one. He just has to pop this. Followed it up a little bit, but that's all right. I think he wanted that.
Double skill over there. You push the black. Same shot, double black back. Well, not like him for himself.
He's given himself that option. He wants it. It's a big double, there's no guarantees of being fat on the black. He's very good at corner pocket double side guards, so he thinks he can get that angle. Get an open hit.
Welcome to Adon. Back right there today, back to the finals.
Yeah, well done, man.
Can you guys like
the American Post and the club championships?
No, but it's a funny thing.
I think we're talking hard about this shot. I don't know. I mean, it's a mad punter. I don't think it'd be aggressive. You know what? Rudy's just having a go.
That's a smash.
Having a go, and that's why you should have an angle to disturb it.
Go on, F-Truth.
It's a very nice shot.
Yeah, yeah. Right near over.
You can back
but he has given Sheik a really good chance there.
Yeah,
he's
not really
back in.
Yeah,
still. I just can't do it.
Woo! It's not sensitive.
Modern day technology. Now, who do you want to send it to?
Everyone, you just got to add them all.
Let's go straight to Messenger.
Mine's bringing the yellow back down so that you can just have start the option of maybe disturbing your black landing on a double piece, yeah? Good boy. You don't want him adopt his
hands
like
that.
Hey, Jimmy.
Is it the final
I can see his silhouette in a blurry rain.
Nice shot, Chiefy.
Really good shot. Motor the red.
The right button.
Landed on choice.
Just keep bad. Scroll through and add it out.
Add or type.
Start typing their name and it'll come up. If this old bastard's up with that sort of technology.
It's okay. He just would have rather been just doing the shot for the cushion. Right down, and that's why he's confusing the pot.
Oh, great leave. That makes good. Get your time clock out. No, clock.
I'll still make you put two hands in my face.
I can't see an option of not hitting it. It's got to go two ways, I think.
Yep, good point.
One, two, and...
Great shot,
nice contact. Just a little bit stronger than what he wanted.
Yeah,
it's not
enough.
Keep him off both rails. It was a very good effort. Tough shot off two rails.
It's put a bit of pressure on it.
It's well played.
Not
a little bit.
someone that's...
Well, you can avoid the cannon when you're both a lot of side, or just a mega
big
playback. You might play into it and just nudge it out.
Well, then we
he's not taking any chances. He really wants to lock the stream in. I mean, be careful about letting your opponent back to the table.
Deep down,
I'm telling you. Especially if your opponent is buzzed.
Yeah, no, I wasn't open. You were open.
Does anyone care?
Yeah, that's all.
I enjoy. You joined?
Yeah, you're fine.
Thank you. Sorry, sorry, guys.
What's the waste of
it? No, it's just... best of three, and then
we'll
try to take the top two out of that.
So let's just tune in. Frame one, the rest of three. Well, he has to hit this. He has to hit it. That will be game over. Two visits on yellow. Let's see what's in the messages. Well played. Beautiful face, just in case you missed it. It was just sitting in the jaws for frame one. Frame one to the buzz, man.
Have a shot, cock. Have a go.
Chiefy will probably be regretting not having
you call him out of it there.
Yeah.
Have a freak on you. You got it, Dewey?
Buzz is breaking the second frame. He's got one in the bag.
Where the try?
What's the score, Gavin?
1-0.
First frame.
That was a third, but it's still 1-0.
Oh, welcome, Josh Hart.
Samantha, I'll tell you.
Gavin, what's the score?
1-0. To Cheeky. To Buzz, sorry. Isn't that the score?
It's 1-0, but he's asking. What's the score? I said 1-0. So that was the first frame, and I think that was the third. And then it's confused him.
Yeah, Scuddy and Pike. Yeah. Okay, so...
Still pondering the moment.
This is the second frame in a best of five.
Pondering what you're going to do.
Chiefy is trailing 1-0. He's playing
I'm pondering bucks. What the fuck I'm still doing here.
Ryan Wiley.
We're after the same thing.
May I just do this?
I think after that last game where he didn't have a dip, he probably tried to be a bit more aggressive.
I'm wondering whether I go home and beat the wife up.
You don't want to get into a safety battle.
Is she on Facebook?
No. She was watching.
You've got to make sure if you pick your time.
Because if she is, she might be waiting for you.
Awkwardly pitching. She'll be much of a wife. A lot of check side on that to try to bump it out. Land on the yellow to the opposite middle because it wouldn't drop to this pocket.
Doubles close to that now. Red might try and set it.
You might try to sneak it under the red.
It's looking from the end on the table.
Well, if you can pace the double well, it could be useful. It's a long way out from the cushion to be having a go at this. I'm predicting 2-0. I don't really see any buzz here for Buzz. That one near the middle pocket on the left side there just needs to be well positioned for it. The rest of them are pretty smooth sailing. That's why he's starting with that ball now. He's got a nice angle at it. And that's the hard work done. He's straightish on this, so he might have to put a bit of cue power into play. He didn't land perfect on that one. He's not in any trouble yet. Nice controlled soft spin coming up. He's such a good long potter anyway that I'm really worried about being close to anything as long as he can be in the right line of shot. That's a little soft stun for the red in the middle. Yep. And, it's 2-0. Chief is going to have to pull his finger out. Here's his break next. He's landed dead straight. He just doesn't want to follow the hole. He's fine. Not a problem. So in this race 2-5, Buzz has taken a 2-0 lead against Chiefy. And it's Lee's turn to break, so hopefully he can pop one or two or seven on the break and get close to tying this match up. Big break, Chiefy. Oh, I want a nice close match. Decent break. If that red drops, it'd be great. I have this pick of the litter, but it's part of the yellow. But I think if we're going red, so we'll be leaving that red in the jaws of the pot. He doesn't have a chance to run him out. It's become a tactical game again. He seemed to put a lot of thought into that shot. I thought he maybe could have created an angle to develop. And
not here, I need the volume up. So what were we looking for?
He's got a choice of red.
Keep pressing the same one. I keep flicking the same button.
It's looking like it's going to be an out anytime soon. So he'll just be looking. I'd be looking. Oh, he's going to just try to block both top pockets, I think.
Good on him.
Fully committed to the pot there or the block. He's been a bit in two minds. Yeah, but it wasn't placed well for a cop. Now that yellow will actually go. Sometimes you get a bit caught between the two options. Possibly what happened there. He played it much too hard for a block. Could just be a bit of nerves, but then. Okay. Just said he put too much red there in that foul shot. And he's sort of
black.
Yeah, that's right. He's trying to put the black belt.
Too rude.
He's good to see you again. Really good
luck.
Chance,
look out for yourself. David, Brian, and
like
Lee.
He didn't.
Yeah.
Good luck when you get home.
Yeah.
No. I just landed a little bit tricky here because awkward bridging it. This cut shot makes it just it makes it missable. Is he going to have a crack?
And I've got a 4-pack of black, gold platinum. Sitting there.
Not a big fan of blue. Platinum's okay.
The red didn't come into
out of all of the Johnny's,
the green's got it.
Well, if you can leave this red in the corner till last, which he's forced to do anyway, you can take the blood in the store.
Not as much as black.
We cut there rather than play it.
Have you ever had arbor?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? The 61 proof?
And now we could be looking at, I think it might be, we're looking at 3
minutes there.
He's going to have to play decent position to play to take all those yellows in the three of those yellows in the corner, maybe one of them.
Sounds like a dare. I bet you wouldn't, but I will.
Two drops of water in it.
I'll be having it straight.
It's all over.
I'll be having it with cubes.
I'm going to call it.
Needs to be with cubes of water. A bit of ice. It depends.
If you can start with the middle and you'll try to clear that yellow that's closest to the top right as soon as you can.
There's something about whiskies that are made in space side. Have you ever had space side?
Good players always leave the ball with their good choices. I mean, he played for one ball there, but that's in such a way that he didn't get perfectly on it. He always had back.
That has been my favourite from all times.
It's all about giving yourself options. Something buzzed us very well.
Back when I was like a young'un and I didn't really know sports that
well.
It's funny you say that. Every time I got a new scotch, I'd always try it straight, and that was the only bottle that I drank straight.
It might be a pretty good option to play now.
You don't want to mix good
whiskey with nice and honest.
But that's the thing, if you mix it, it's not a good scotch.
Now
all my scotches now I drink straight, and there's some
confusing. Shit, this is the right ball.
But then I select my scotch wisely. Johnny Red.
This is for the match, more or less.
Lagerball and eight's not bad.
Yeah.
It's good. At the moment, vintage salads for $80.
Okay.
But it's good because the Lagerball 16 is.
Still have to play one more good position shot. Yeah.
He's
straight shot. He's got a few power to score.
They can do good old expressions here.
It's a good pass. Good pass. Black pack in the same pocket. 3-0 to the Buzzman.
If anything, you want to be a little bit more
nice position.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the games. Buzz is on fire today. And well done. Bad luck, Chiefy. Well done, making the final.
Well done, Buzz Lightyear.
You can go now. like many a frame today.
She slipped out of his hand.
Alright, just quickly, thank you, Tony, again. Thank you for the day.
Yep. Thanks, Tony.
What a round of applause, thanks, Village. And what a way you make the final. And more importantly, what a Ryan Deli. Can you help me say the
name?
He hasn't got the two British ones.
What do you have to say for yourself, Ryan?
It's been done this presentation.
I've got it. You expect him to write one now?
Thanks everyone coming down. Thanks Tony for putting on the tables again. Shuri for organising it all. Everyone for turning up and playing. General good spirit. Apart from Matt. And thanks for Steve for losing.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Just see all the if you had a one, it could have been you. Making that same speech to Buzz.